said to me.
Sinnani asr fáil.
Come
on, Enya Ní Bhraonáin, abert liom, conas tussa a chúman ceol seo dan scanán mór the frog prince le David Puttnam?
Dó ar hála sin, bhí mé héin iscú ceol, agus in sin, bhí sin ta tímua, agus sé Roma, a chur le hiel a couple of tape, agus hir si hiúliad, agus bhí amid in sin scart with David Puttnam. Bhí sé sin ínta sés le sé hiúl, agus dú trelein gúru sé gyrí an scóra sgú fáhanya film siga dar bányam Frog Prince.
Roma an vanistóra dágat
fein? Sé, da sí gó bíra.
Now, gúru sé agla ort gúru an job seo cómór sin?
A hér ar dús, na hásim á obiag. Bí nari tín obiagum la genu, níro sánsagum, in the scene sin a rách, gúbi obi, hinta grúegi bíon na, gúbi obi hinta wóri bíon.
For a while, I liked his style, and I particularly liked his attitude to music and film. I felt he had a very good attitude towards it. So I felt he would be one of the best people to approach, especially for Enya, as she was so new, basically. So after trailing around after him for a while, it took quite a time to contact him. I eventually made an appointment with him, saw him in London, brought over demo tapes we'd done with Enya, which were very much her own style. She's a very sort of classically orientated style. And I felt, knowing what I'd read about him and knowing the interviews I'd covered, that he would be interested in her particular style of music.
Her and Kjol Gela Rianin Tamor Arim, Al Bima Clohor, Fanya Quibliana, Agus Rima Kajor, Kjol Classica, Agus Hoshin Riani Smoarim, Agus the Tasha might call Tantima Classica, Nis Ledger, Shilim Hain.
An glór electronach seo a chumann inne a cuid ceil. Bé Nicky Ryan, fear céile Roma, a leag amach an stúdió seo i gúil Ghardín a hí cónaithe. Inaltóid foime is an Nicky, agus tugann sé cabhair de inne i gcóirú an ceil.
Child in
Thank you.